So let's see if somebody can spot. This is my second video that I'm making about the Shure Sm7b. And some people saying this is the real deal, some people saying this is the fake counterfeit, and I'm a little bit confused. But this is going to be the last video that I'm making. So I'm going to show you in details everything about this microphone. I'm going to show you the packaging, what comes in the box. And I hope we can spot any difference. So let's start with a closer look of the actual Shure Sm7b. I'm going to show you each angle just to have an idea if you can spot something. Maybe the back. And maybe the screws here when you tighten up the microphone. This, it says, is being made in China. I'm gonna show you everything here so you can spot something that is not right. Again, I watched 6-7 videos, and for some reason this looks like the original one, the real deal, but again I'm confused. First thing that people say that this is the real one is the gap here, as you can see. And this is a metal, it's not plastic, the fake one. Apparently it's a plastic. Also, here, this is quite well made, and the fake one is a little bit bigger. And the actual cable is pretty stiff. Like very hard, it's feels like it's good quality. And inside, where you insert the XLR port, it says Shure 1, 2, 3. So I don't know if the fake one, if they managed to put in the fake one as well inside. So I'm going to put a picture on the screen. So if you have a fake one, just confirm that for me, please. If there is a Shure written inside in the XLR port. But overall, looks like an original. Again, I'm confused because some people say that this is fake because apparently the U and the E, there's some difference with the, there should be a gap or something. I'm gonna put the comment on the screen just to have a look. For some reason here it's not right. So once again, if this is fake, yep, I'm gonna learn my lesson. But if it's not fake, somebody can help, please, because this is going to be the last video that I make. The other video that I watched is that apparently when you put the windscreen foam, there's like a click. So I don't know if you can hear that. So there was a click. And apparently the original one, it's really hard to remove the windscreen foam. So when you try to pull, doesn't come off. The fake one, you just pull and comes off. So this gives me a signal that this is maybe the original one. And now I'm going to show you just the windscreen foam. If you can see something different. And something that you can spot maybe. And now I'm going to show you the capsule, if you can see something. See any difference? I don't know if you can spot something here. Something that is not right. Something that is gonna tell you that this is the fake one. And this is quite heavy. 15 minutes ago, I went to a shop which is very close to us. It's a musical shop. And they show me one example of the Shure Sm7b. And for some reason, there was identical, but there was a no written here, Shure Sm7b, nothing. So just here on the front. I don't know if this is maybe the older models, but this looks well built. Apparently the fake one, when you tidied up the screws here, doesn't move very easy. The fake one moves very easy, it's very loose. So let me know, do you see something unusual here? Something that is not right. Interesting. So let me put the windscreen foam and I'm gonna show you the rest of the packaging. At least you can have idea if you can spot something from the packaging as well. But overall, I think this is the real deal. I hope it's the real deal, because I do like this microphone and I spent £220. And I hope this is the real deal. Okay, I'm gonna put this on the side now. And I'm gonna show you the packaging. This is a microphone adapter. This is pretty standard. The backplate, apparently, in the fake one, I don't know if you can see, but the spray, it's black here. There's no silver line where with the screws should be black. So that means it's a fake one. This is what I'm seeing in the videos, in some videos. I'm gonna put a couple of videos in the descriptions down below from the channel that I watched, and just to confirm if, well, just to let you know that the videos that I watched, I don't know if it's a fake reel, but most of the time people said that if it's a fake one, there's not gonna be a silver line here where the screw should be plain black, which this is a silver, as you can see. Also, the fake one, I don't know if you can see, but the fake one, there should be a black as well line here, not silver. So this is sprayed with silver, as it's too small, so that's why I cannot focus. But as you can see, it's a silver, it's not black. So this gives me a chance that maybe this is the real deal. I'm gonna put this on the side. Also, this is the secondary foam. This looks pretty nice and thick. This looks like a very good material. It's not like cheap one that you buy. Looks very good material. Again, this can maybe indicate that this is the real deal. It's very thick and good. Like, you can spot if it's a like not very good material, cheap, but this looks pretty good and nice in a hand, and it's really, really thick. Obviously, if it's a fake one, they're not gonna give you like a good materials. This is a really thick inside as well. Again, and this is all the manuals that are coming with the microphone. Anything interesting here that maybe you can spot? Probably you don't. Obviously, this is the manual. pretty standard here, as you can see. I can spot something here, but overall, this is what you'll get. There is another one. The microphone is made in China. Obviously, this is made in China and in Mexico, but my one is made in China, so. Also, Velcro strap. This is for cable management. This is pretty standard. Obviously, you can buy these. Nothing special here, so I don't know if you can spot something here, but obviously, yeah. Also, we have, I watched a couple of unboxing videos, and this yellow sticker, yellow paper are missing in some unboxing videos, so I don't know. I also watched some fake Shure Sm7Bs, which this was included, so no idea. And last but not least, we have the sticker. So apparently I watched a video that says that, obviously, as you can see, the tops here, there's no white lines on the sides, on the edges. This is all black. I don't know if you can see something maybe different here. And I'm gonna show you the packaging that came. So this is the box, pretty standard. It says Shure, pretty standard box. Also, this was inside of the box. And last but not least, I'm gonna show you the actual box. Something that is gonna give me some, like at least good information that this is the original one, but again, this can be printed, obviously. I don't know if you can see, but here we have like a UK important. So basically, we have a Shure UK Limited. There's an address, but again, this can be printed and copied here, as you can see. So I don't know if you can spot something here, but when I scan with my mobile phone, the barcode directs me to the Amazon. Again, this can be printed as well. So, nothing else on the box, on the sides. Sure, and there is some number here. So, this maybe can... But again, this can be printed as well, and you never know these days. Well, there we have it, guys. So this was the last video for the Shure Sm7B. I hope anyone can help and see if this is fake or real, because I don't have a fake. So yeah, let me know in the comments down below if you can see something unusual here, something fishy, and that will be appreciated. So thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.